But this one will bend. Foul. Had plenty of distance, though, as it landed in the upper deck. Now Granderson connects. Deep to right. And that one is gone. On a two-strike count with two away in the inning. Certainly a home run worthy of Showtrax, and we see here that ball was blasted off the bat at 116 miles an hour. The distance wasn't too shabby either.